Hello friends, I am Jenny.
Hello friends, I am Bhagyashree. Today we are present interview questions. Let's get started.
Welcome sir, please sit here.
Thank you.
Today I would like to ask some question about forest environment and your success.
Yes, please ask.
What was your main task as a conservator of forest?
Protection of plants from environmental stress, protection of animals, control the deforestation and hunting are my main task as a conservator of forest.
What made you determine to grow an entire flora in a single garden?
When I saw a needy person who really need some plants for their treatment and they didn't get it, their helplessness determined me for creating a flora in a small garden.
State the main difficulty that you encountered.
Deforestation, diseases on plants and hunting are the main difficulties in my encounter.
How far did you succeed in creating a Pavitra Van?
Pavitra Van is not more but a little bit success in but a little bit success for maintaining balance in the environment.
Which book have you published?
Indian Forestry and Pavitra Van book I have published.
Who assisted you in this task?
New forest conservators, villagers and my team members assist me in my task.
How have you increased the area of Pavitra Van?
In initial time, I didn't think that I can make such a big forest, but as I plant forest, the area of Pavitra Van I get increased.
What plans do you have for the future?
I didn't have any plans in future, but I wish that I can plant more trees in Pavitra Van.
What plans do you have to create awareness about trees and flowers?
For this, I didn't have any special plans. But if anyone cut trees or flowers unnecessarily for and harming them, then I surely aware them about not to do this.
What message would you like to give to the common man?
I give to the common man message that please plant more trees for yourself and the world. Thank you
Ms. Bhagyashree. Your thoughts, ideas, plans and achievements deserve praise. They're encouraging and inspiring. Thanks for giving to me valuable time. Thank you.
Very good.